Okay, you can take your blindfold off.
Are you already crying?
No.
What? Ariel, I'm so sad that I couldn't be there to help celebrate your birthday, but I just wanted to say you're the biggest sweetie pie. You put the cat in Catterday, and I'm so happy that our paths merged. So, happy birthday. You never smiled at me. What if I had noticed you too? You never showed up where I happened to be. With a girl like you. Happy birthday to the fairest and airiest yell of them all. Here's to so many more adventures, like that fan expo into Zedstead Day, and we met Widow. So keep being an amazing human, and may your birthday always fall on a Catterday. Weird enough dancing, like two in a million, like once in a life, that I could have found you, put my arms around you, like two in a million.
Hey Ariel, happy birthday. I haven't known you that long, but I can safely say that you are one of the nicest people I have ever met, so you definitely deserve to have an amazing birthday. So I hope it's a great one. Love, Robin and Maple.
Happy birthday, Ariel. Just gotta say, you're a great rave mom, and I appreciate everything you do. Yeah. To the next concert.
Beyonce. Oh, happy birthday, Beyonce. Vegas, Colorado, like purple van, American flag or Joker, just Brazilian dude, everything. I love you. Happy birthday.
That's not what a conjunction is. Oh, Ariel, hey, happy birthday, girl. I'm so glad that we're friends and we made it to the stage where we're actually texting each other and not random people with the same name. Love you.
Happy birthday. Okay, favorite memory is when we were kids and you convinced me that your ceramic fairy thing was real, even though I really knew it wasn't, but you really insisted that it was.
A little birdie told me that my Ariel, you are 30, the sweetest baby ever born, a delight to my world. My heart was warmed. Give her all the love, for she is your angel from above. Happy birthday, my baby. I absolutely adore you. Bye now.
What if I never run into you? And what if you never smiled at me?
Oh my god.
How did you do
that? Oh my god. That was not what I was expecting.
I know.
That was insane.
Are you ready? This is to make you feel better after crying.
Okay.
Okay, Alicia. Don't be nervous. Bridget's cool. Bridget has cool friends, probably. Okay, make some friends. Okay.
Oh, that's such a good impression. Oh my god.
Here, meet Garrett. Hi, I'm Garrett. Give me a hug.
That's amazing.
Yay, new friends. Aww. Let me show you
that's
everybody.
That's Garrett's essence.
Going. Wait, who's that? You're so funny. Oh, her? No idea. Okay. Oh, hi. I'm Alicia.
Hi, I'm Ariel.
There you go.
Oh, that's so tiny. Oh my god.